If you're having a bad year, just remember that Justin Bieber spent $1.3 million on this NFT last year, and now it's currently worth $59,000. I remember when these NFTs were what everybody was talking about, but since then, I have not heard a single thing about them. It was low-key a scam. Subscribe if you agree.